of Germany, the 27-year-old who was born in Austria and now races for Germany.
Well, the German team, they really have gone through that process of rebuilding. It's taken years, but a second place for Dopfer in Solden, along with Stefan Lewitz and Neureuter, the Germans really have a team, and that I'll tell you, that puts a lot of confidence.